charged of airport security over at Hartsfield-Jackson Atlanta International Airport arrested. Maxine McManaman is the Assistant Federal Security Director for the TSA here in Atlanta. The agency says she was arrested for a non-work-related charge at the airport after it was discovered she had a warrant out for her arrest in Florida. Atlanta News First is working to learn what exactly that warrant was for.